Dennis, he was involved in everything. He was a deer officer. He lived in Hughson. He patrolled in Hughson. He didn't have any kids of his own, so he took the role of everybody's dad. And he was the president of the Hughson youth soccer program. I don't know if he got that started, but I wouldn't be surprised. But he does so much, and everybody in town considers him a friend. He's just a hell of a guy.